county government at large. One is that it is a clear case to everyone that our governor is in court. And as you all know, according to the ruling of the court, when governors are indicted, they stay away from the office. But we want to put it very clear here that the Nairobi County government is working and nothing has stopped. And as an assembly, we are intact. Our assembly systems are intact. We have a speaker, we have an acting clerk, we have the leadership. There is no vacuum in the assembly. And our role, which is to oversee the assembly, we are doing it very well. Currently, the matters of urgency that we have, we all know that we are going for the festive season. We want to ensure that our inspectorate are active, that there are no cases of insecurity that can be dealt with. We want to make sure that our hospitals are working in cases of emergencies. We want to basically ensure that Nairobi County Government branch. We want to make sure that none of the staff from the county executive side takes advantage of the situation to maybe steal money or do any corrupt stuff. We want to make sure that the people who collect our revenue continue collecting our revenue and delivering the same to where they're supposed to be delivered. The issues of governor and the things that he's going through are not in our hands. There's nothing we can do about that. These are matters of law. It's a process that follows steps that are clear in law. What happens to other people who are in court is what is going to happen to the governor. It is not our role as an assembly to interfere in any way on the matters that the governor is going through. All we can do is just pray for him and make sure that the work that he has left behind happens. And that is happening. If any of you knows of any place or any sector of the county government that is not delivering its duties, you are free to share it with us. I am the majority leader. We are in control. In fact, today in the evening, I'm going to have a meeting with the county secretary. Tomorrow morning, God willing, I'll have a meeting with all the executive. It's not a cabinet meeting, but an informal meeting to ensure that what needs to be done is being done.